Good morning and welcome to Atherton on Air, where we want you in the know. I'm Hannah Harper.
And I'm Vanessa Marquis. Today is Monday, December 9th, and the weather will have highs in the 50s. Here's what's making headlines today.
Big changes are coming to Atherton, and it's good news for the environment. Currently, students throw away food in the trash and are urged to recycle their paper trays. In the next few weeks, Atherton's Environmental Club will be beginning a composting program where students will be able to compost almost everything they would normally throw away.
So we're going to start it hopefully the week right before winter break, and we're working with an outside agency, and she's let us know that we can probably reduce our garbage waste out of the cafeteria by 95%.
Members of the Environmental Club will meet today after school in room 214 to begin planning our new composting program.
Time to recognize another Academy Student of the Month. Senior Harlan Dawkins is a leader in the Media Arts Academy. Harlan was nominated by graphic design teacher Rachel Rice. Dawkins is one of the Atherton ambassadors and lead designer for the Atherton Aerial.
Atherton's very talented musicians are ready to get you in the holiday spirit. Tomorrow, make plans to attend the Winter Orchestra Concert. It's at 7 p.m. in the large auditorium. Students have been busy every day rehearsing their performance, so be sure to come out and show your support. And if you are in the mood for some more music, the Jazz Winter Concert takes place at 7 o'clock tonight at the Caravan. It is $10 to get in.
Public speaking is just something about everyone hates.
In one elective here at Atherton, students are working to conquer their fears and improve their ability to give speeches. Atherton on Air reporter Caden Mulrooney has the story.
When it comes to giving a speech, there is a lot to think about. You have to speak at just the right volume, maintain a good speed, and maintain eye contact. You also have to speak clearly. In the public speaking elective, students are mastering all of this and more.
The assignment we're working on is tongue twisters to improve on our enunciation. Throughout my project, it was a little hard at first, but after I repeated it a lot, I finally got it. It was pretty difficult, but it was also really fun seeing everybody mess up, and I messed up a lot too. And I would like to say that enunciation is probably pretty important when you're going to to interview for a job or for college.
Out of the 25 students in the public speaking elective, no one wanted to say their tongue twister on camera except for one grade sophomore. Here is 10th grader Stuart Beek.
I got the letter P, so my tongue twister is Peter Prangle, the prickly pear picker, picked three perfectly prickly pears. Some of these are significantly harder than others, so this is not fair.
Public speaking is the number one fear of most people, but students here at Atherton are learning to overcome it. For Atherton On Air, I'm Caden Mulrooney.
If you happen to enjoy giving speeches, there is still time to join Atherton's speech team. The speech and debate team will meet after school on Wednesday, December 12th in room 126. The next speech and debate tournament is in January.
Other club meetings this week include the National Honor Society. If you are a member of NHS, please attend Wednesday's meeting in Mr. Hoagland's room. That's room 210.
And if you want to get in on the holiday spirit, check out the World Languages Hallway on Thursday, December 12th. The World Languages Club will host the winter celebrations around the globe. Everyone is welcome to check out the food and festivities.
And don't forget, the Classic Horror Film Club is meeting today in room 116 to watch The Nightmare Before Christmas from 2:30 to 4:30. That's definitely a classic.
What are some other popular holiday movies this time of year? Let's check in with some students and staff to find out.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, for sure. I've already watched it like four times. Elf, let's see. I've added a new one this year, and that's Gremlins. And then finally, the classic, A Christmas Story, You'll Shoot Your Eye Out, Kid.
The Nightmare Before Christmas or Polar Express.
My favorite Christmas movie is The Christmas Carol.
Let's celebrate everyone who had a birthday over the weekend. On Saturday, Justice Brown, Gone Die, Megan Carter, and Usman Jobe all had birthdays.
And on Sunday, Lillian Bridge, Quinaya Wilson, and James Turner turned 1 year older. And today, we celebrate Kiersey Birch, Sanaya Jackson, De'Asia Clay, and a very special happy birthday to the Atherton on Air graphic designer, Milo Bolanos. That's all the time we have for today. Thanks for watching Atherton on Air. And remember, what you do makes a difference. I'm Hannah Harper.
And I'm Vanessa Marquis. Have a magical day.